Okay, so we have a train right here pulling a car. Okay, so, see? See, and here's like the car, and we have like a booth right here. We have whatever this is, and the charcoal in front of the train. So, the remote, which is this, you can make it, you press this button to make it go backwards, and this button to make it go forwards, this button to make it stop, and this button, to make it say all aboard and make some train sounds. It also, there's like an on-off switch here, and see, there's even a over here. There's a light when it's on, so turn it on. Okay, so it's on, and there's a light. See, it's pretty nice. Number 6, I really like that number. And also, there's this button right here to press it. It's like a way to make the train go. But if you try to press it, it won't stop. It won't stop unless two ways. You press this square button, or, okay, so let's say you press this red button, and then you turn the switch off. And yeah, bye, subscribe.